I thought I was a big shot. Big money, big house, big car. I thought I held all the cards. I thought I could pick the winner every time. I thought I could smell it. But the whole thing was built on garbage. I treated my wife badly, and I knew it, and I didn't stop. One day she walked. She took my daughter with her. I started gambling big time. Crazy stuff. Long shot stuff. I turned into the kind of man I'd grown up hating, taking the big bucks and being made a partner wasn't enough to buy that off. I'm just kind of starting from scratch again, trying to keep things low pressure.